I'm not normally one lost for words or have a hard time speaking in public, but today's going to be brutal for me. Not because it's hard, it's because it's emotionally overwhelming. Ago, Sean Suffragan asked me to baptize him, and after that, Lauren and I had a conversation. She started talking about it. She wanted to be baptized, and she felt that need that it was her time in her life. And I've never been one to push my kids that way. I wanted them to grow in that natural relationship with them in Christ. They knew it was an important thing, and it wasn't just being dunked in water, it was a special relationship. And Matt's right, in the last year, I've seen Lauren grow. I've seen her grow at her school, that kids come to her and ask her to pray, and that she leads her to ball teams and prayer and things. And the other day at lunch with Dave, and he goes, I've just seen her blossom. And I've seen the same thing, and as a father, I'm just overwhelmed. And the last couple days I've been reflecting, and I said, Lord, for me, this is greater than a college degree. This is greater than a marriage or a grandchild, because this is life. This is one. And this is because this is abundant. And I just wanted to know I'm proud of her, because there was things expected of my son, but Lauren has been a wonderful surprise. And I thank her for being the leader she is in Christ, the love that she has, and just the blessing she is for me. And she loves the Lord. So Lord, I have the privilege. Thank you for letting me do this. Baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.